my next major project. I'm gonna clear all this out, and I'm gonna put in some weed block. For a walkway. Just a heads up, if you're gonna get the GoPro 11, don't. If you got the 9, don't get it. Constantly shuts off for no reason. No overheating, it just shuts off. Okay, let's see what I got coming on. I'm gonna lay landscape fabric right down here for a walkway. Yeah. Okay, that's the first layer down. I'm gonna put, I ordered another layer of a different material. I'll be putting that on top of this. garden lime, vermiculite, perlite, and a little 10-10-10. And my clay soil from out front, and some pine bark mulch rinds. Oh my God, I didn't realize this shit was so heavy. We'll let that cook for a couple days, and then we'll put that up on the hill up in there around the plants. All right, here's what I got going on up on the hill. So I got to clean up all this mess. Wood's all stacked, bricks are all stacked. And that's all the sod that I pulled out in the weeds. I've been soaking for like 3 weeks or so. All right, and now we gotta tackle this area here. It's my spalier tree. It's not doing too well. I lost a limb here. I hope that comes back. And this side of the tree, of the apple tree, got a little diseased. All right, let's start with the espalier. Okay, I'm gonna see what I can do with this pear tree. Like I said, I lost this piece. I have a piece up here. I know it's not gonna look great, but I wanna train it. This is my gooseberry that's not doing too well. It looks like it hangs in every year. It looks like it's diseased. Oh, I think it's got scale on it. I think it's scale. I don't know. I'm tired of fucking with it. It don't do good this year, it's coming out. Back some of the soil from up here. All right, let's do this fig tree. That's it for today. We'll get this hill done. I'm just gonna mulch up there, and I'm gonna have to cut a block fit in there.